Hi guys, in today's video I'm gonna show you how you can create barcodes like this. So just keep watching our video till end. So as you can see, we have here products and here we have products ID, and here we are gonna add the barcodes based on this ID. So first of all, you need to add these QTools in your Excel, which you can simply download from this website. I'm gonna add this link in my description, so you can simply click on it and you can download from this website. So after installation of QTool, you will find it here. So all you need to do is just click on QTool, select insert, and from here just select the insert barcode. So after that, this type of window will appear on your screen. So from here you can select the codes, barcode types. You can select any of these types. So I will go with EN13, which is standard European article number. So after that, we will select here data range. So we will select all the IDs. Then click OK. After that, we will select the range where we are gonna add these barcodes. Okay, so now the first two options, let it be as it is. And from here, you can just adjust the width and height of barcode as you like. I will let it be as it is. So it's all set now. We will simply click on apply. So as you can see, the barcodes have been generated. By following these simple steps, you can actually make a barcodes for many products within a very short time. So I hope this video will be useful for you. If really it is, please do consider subscribing our channel as well, so you can get our latest videos. So see you guys in next video. Bye bye.